said. And what we're saying is that the city council, the councillors, should